Namaskara, this is Shalmali. Today I am cooking daikon side dish, which goes very well with any Indian flat bread or any millet bread, all flat breads, or even you can eat it with rice. This is the daikon radish, the long one, which generally you get in all grocery stores. I'm using its greens too. I have finely chopped its greens and have cut the daikon radish into this size pieces. It's kind of not too thick or not too thin, so that it cooks faster. This is a very easy recipe, a quick recipe. It takes very less time to cook. Here are the ingredients: daikon with its greens, mustard, cumin, curry leaves, asafoetida, there is tomatoes, and finally cilantro, and oil for frying. Red chili powder according to your taste, and garam masala in the end.